know. I heard something out here. Not them flies, that's for sure. Looks like our field's coming in. Now though. Loud enough to wake me up, though. I know that for sure. Thought it might be a wolf, but it didn't sound like a wolf. I've heard a lot of wolves though when I was up in West Virginia. To be okay. I'm not hearing anything. Seems to be quiet now. Whatever it was, I must have got spooked off when I pulled out my flashlight and came out of the house. Hear the birds. Well, shoot. I'm gonna lay back down here and go to sleep for a little bit. At least try to. Something out here. The hell was that? I was just about ready to fall asleep, too. almost daybreak, I might as well stay up. Something was rustling around here last night. Maybe it was a bear. I think they got bears down here. Not it off. Oh boy. It's already, what, after 9 o'clock in the morning? Oof. Well, let me get some breakfast. Maybe a couple eggs or something before I get out there. That was pretty good. The wheat's coming up. It looks like there's some weeds in here too. Thought I sprayed for weeds. What's going on? That's weird. Some of it must get through. Covered with weeds. And it looks like I need to get it fertilized too. According to my app. Maybe not. Some of it's. I definitely need to get it weeded. Get rid of these weeds, put some herbicide on it. Too many weeds in there. Matter of fact, what time is it? Almost 10, yeah. They should be opening up the store. I think I changed my mind. I think I'm gonna go de-weed this field first. That looks ready to go though. Yeah, it's ready to harvest. But we still have nothing to harvest it with. Oh boy. wife's taking out a whole row of crop. Actually, like two or three rows of crops at a time. This is ridiculous. It's got little tiny wheels. Why is it destroying everything? I don't get it. It has been a morning, I tell you. What we got going on here? Looks like they got the house all tore down and cleaned off, and now they're building something. Weird. Wonder what they're building. Be interesting to find out. But I got no time for that right now. I got crop to get in. Drop it off. head back to the farm. I'll see you down there. Alright, guess I'll go wait on them. Not much else I can do. I'm gonna catch up and see what's on the farm news this morning. They said I'd be here in a couple hours. Yeah, just enough time to see one of the shop guys driving off the truck. There's the new trailer. New to me trailer, I should say. Looks alright. This is what I've been waiting on. Instructions here, what he said. We gotta unfold it. Oh, there we go. The auger right on the top there. Gonna be a lot of dust. Alright, well, let's get it going. Can't even see on that side. A lot of dust. to get used to driving it around a little bit. Very difficult to maneuver. Seems to be working okay though. Doesn't hold a lot, but then again, I don't have very big fields, so. Why is that not picking that up? It's fine on the other side. Get our tractor and pull a wagon around here. Hopefully this will fit okay. Too heavy for it. In there, okay. Thank you. guess that's her done. That field's done. Gotta wait on the other one. I don't know how I'm gonna ever get that straw up. Unless there's a cheap baler out there somewhere that I don't know about that I could afford. I didn't even think to look while I was in the store. Well, wonder how much wheat prices are going for. Let's pull it up on our app here. 400, huh? All the way over to the sweet shop. Oof, that's a drive. How much do I have? I got 5,000 liters, sometimes 4 is 9. So, close to 9,000? I know, that's not right. 3,600. Sounds more close. Well, we need the cash. I'm gonna hold on to it for a bit just to see if it ever goes up or down. $400 seems to be about the norm right now. Better hold on to it for now just to make sure. Just park this right here for now. So, now that I think about it, I think I'm going to go pick it up and bring it back here to the farm. And probably fill up some gas while I'm up there. See y'all in a bit. body out there and everything. $200. Oh well. $200 more than I didn't have. I think I'm gonna park this trailer right underneath that bale barn. Or shed or whatever it is. Park the tractor down here in case this field gets ready to harvest today, but I doubt it will. Got room in here behind my truck anyways. Fits in there nicely. Definitely not pretty. I lost a whole rows of crops cutting this thing up. Makes you sick, doesn't it? I'll get to that field after lunch. Let's see what we got in here.